That and, man, Nier really got to me this year. Man, like, it really did get to me. I don't know about you guys, but, like, it actually got to me. Nier Automata didn't get to me emotionally as much as Nier. And I will say that, well, Nier Automata has a much better gameplay. Nier One Story, better. Yeah, just, like, emotionally speaking, too. Yeah. Done with Mario, Xenoblade, Zelda. True. I mean, Esther, you're not gonna have me play Breath of the Wild on Master Mode, right? Because that would be like, that'd be like a sadist. And a masochist. Combined. Yeah. Best job is the one where I get to get bacon and egg for lunch. But is it a sandwich, Foreteller? Yes, is it squished between toast? And made into a delicious sandwich that you can... Yeah. I'll be here a year after this. Wait. Also, wait, last thing. I'll be here a year at this year. Wait, I'll be here a year this year. I'll... Huh? Galactic. Huh? You mean you'll be here for next year? I'll be here for a year and a few months. Here for a year in a few months. Where's here? I had to go buy one of these, so... Oh, coming to my street. Oh, okay. Oh, you'll be officially hitting the anniversary of the... Okay. Happy early anniversary. Who's on second? Who's on first?
I don't know.
Three hearts, no armor, stick only, master mode. See, Foreteller gets it. Foreteller just knew it. Actually, here's the thing, Foreteller. At one point, I was thinking of doing a master mode, three heart, build.
Full plate and fucking steel.
Because I hate myself, apparently. Alright, we've already talked to this guy. We basically gotta kill this guy and then we're good. I need some slaps to wake up, clearly. I did. I got a lot of sleep last night. Bed at 10. Woke up at 5. Was good, right? Was good. Did my exercise. Took mom to work. Got an energy drink, which is a brand new one, because apparently now they're going into teas. I figured I'd try some tea. I did get some lemon ginger tea with honey. And not bad. Avalon, hey buddy! Morning, been a while, how have you been? I don't suppose you would care to talk this over. It doesn't want to talk to us. How are the person? Boop, boop.
Nature servant awaits.
They're called.
Alright, everybody.
You're a queer fellow.
Get him.
Can I
get him?
You point, I punch.
But Ganon just cannot be killed with only stick. It'd take forever, right? Or is it just a straight, you can't do it? Been here forever, I'll just leave at that. I would say SJ, Avalon, bad, silence, mad. I mean, they're embedded in the furniture at this point. Willow's getting there. You gotta give her time. Same with Tony.
I'm not bothered.
Silence them!
Whatever they need.
Blind?
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
No!
Go get him! Drink?
Let's talk more fight.
Get him! I think that went to the wrong person, by the way. I've been drooling over the E3 announcements. Which one in particular, though? That's the thing. There's a lot to drool over. I could get you a bib. It would take a while, though. Year 3 on October 13th. Oh, thank you, Willow, for remembering that. Okay, they panicked.
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
You know what? Just do that.
I wish my ear.
And that.
What you want?
And keep attacking. Okay, that one's down. Alright, take that out. He's got a magic thingy. Get him. What is that? Ooh, it's a scorcher, chat. Ooh, boy.
What do you want?
Heal him. Heal Khaled, who is running around. Poor boy.
Whatever they need.
Alright. Web him.
Yep.
This might be bad. I don't know. We're gonna find out. Attack him. Damn it, Khaled, if I could just get you to stop freaking the hell out. And you're dead. Well, good news. Their ass is mine! Oh yeah, you guys are mine. You are mine. You are mine. Use the weak weapons on a could and went with that. It's a lot of fun learning the game inside out. I could see it because you'd have to use all the little tricks and goodies and all sorts of, tactics to get around, right, Foreteller? Square Enix stuff, Final Fantasy VII Remake, Final Fantasy VIII. Is there no love for Crystal Chronicles in chat? Am I, like, the only one that was excited as a kid back in GameCube days? So we followed the 13 before we went to Japan. Ah! That is just cheating, Willow. Yeah.
I'm not moving.
Alright, magic missile his ass. Magic missile his ass. Oh, you never had a GameCube. Ah! Yeah, I don't know about you guys, I'm super excited for her. I mean, to be fair, Final Fantasy VII's combat looks like the perfect evolution to 15. And yes, I will go back and play 15. It looks like the perfect evolution between turn-based and active in, like, the best way. And I'm super excited to play it. But seeing that they're doing Crystal Chronicles, I could finally play that. Because back in the day, you couldn't. You needed friends to play, and you needed your buddy to have a GameCube and or DS to play. Can't use a normal controller because Square Enix thought that was a good idea. Which is terrible. Wait for his place, Walking Dead. How long? That was, what, 4 years, Avalon? About? Because you can't go by when I posted the YouTube videos because that was like a year after, right? Alright, I'm probably gonna have to heal. Do I have any more spells? Nope. Okay, keep attacking.
You're a queer fella.
Keep attacking. They're still fighting.
This group shows more.
Okay, down he goes.
What you want?
Get him, guys.
What
get him.
Need?
Been since January 2018. Man, is it really getting that close to 2020? Damn, it's going by quick. 6 months after I followed. Oh, wait, did you ever play Breath of Fire? No. I still haven't got around to playing that. Thunder Jim, hey, buddy. Morning. I wish it would just go full active combo like Dark Souls, Spawn Center. The hybrid turn-based active is kind of weird. I could see it being weird for some people, but I really love turn-based. And getting, like, a little blend of the two, I love. But I can see what you mean. Magic missile. Magic missile. Magic missile.
This group
I should have just webbed. Oh, why'd you walk in? Why did you have to walk in? Bad girl. Bad girl. Ooh, Breath of the Wild. I mean, did you... Oh, Yahira died. Okay, Mintz, go get him. Well, from what I'm hearing, Thunder, is they were looking for people with horror experience. And from what the interviews were saying, it's supposed to be darker than Majora's Mask. Like, a lot darker. Which, I feel is, like, gonna be awesome. Oh, go. Spanish is just throwing things like a beast. Now get him. There we go. Okay, so we lost two people. It's not bad. Wait, what do you think of the first ever true sequel to Legend of Zelda game? Well, technically there was Link, Legend of Zelda, and Legend of Zelda 2. So that was a sequel. And then technically Ocarina of Time had a sequel, which is more Majora's Mask, but I guess canonically it's not in the canon because it's a side shoot, but still technically an offshoot. And then I guess Wind Waker or Ocarina of Time to Wind Waker was supposed to be technically a sequel, but not in the same way. Like, this is our true sequel since the original Legend of Zelda. I honestly expected it. I'll be honest. I really expected them to reuse the game world because that game world's huge in Breath of the Wild. If they didn't, I would be surprised. Alright, pick up everything. Or almost everything.
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
Is everybody full? Yeah, apparently everybody's full. What is up with this?
No less than done.
Okay, not completely full. Okay, we'll sort everything, make sure I have everything right. Not playing Breath of Fire 1 or 2. Both are very grindy. Breath of Fire 3 story is awesome, so it's Breath of Fire 4. To be fair, there's a lot of JRPGs I kind of want to get my hands on, too. I really want to get into Tales, because Tales of Arise looks real good. And I figured we'd kick off with Tales of Vesperia or Tales of Symphony? Which, Avalon, I think you are a Tales fan, are you not? Was the last dark one. Yeah, actually, yeah, Twilight Princess was the last dark, like-ish Legend of Zelda title. I don't know about you guys, Majora's Mask is still my favorite. I really liked Majora's Mask as a kid, and then replaying it a couple years ago, I was like, it's still great. It's still fantastic. Alright, let's see here. Plus one. Large shield, can get rid that. Question, does anyone know where I can get rid of a wyvern head? Get rid of a club, don't need that right now. Because we have a few, I just don't know how to get rid of them. Got a few potions here. Green, right? Still haven't got around to playing the DS ports, by the way, like Phantom Hourglass, A Link Between Worlds, is that the other one? I really want the Nintendo, you gotta port this stuff to Switch, please, because I want to play it. I really do. Breath of the Wild is already darker than Majora's Mask? I don't know, Galactic, there's a situation where it's somewhat heavily implied that somebody's going around killing kids in Majora's Mask, so, yeah. That's pretty dark there. I feel like a little bit. That's a smidge on the dark side right there. I understand why Kingdom Hearts 3 felt like half a game, because it was. Yeah. Part of me is really curious about get rid of that. Part of me is really curious about the game, but then there's a part of me that's like weary, so yeah. I'll wait to see. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait to see and go from there. Let me go ahead and give you. I'm trying to get this balanced here. Give that to you. You do not have any room. Give that to you. Is there anything I could transfer over? Yeah, that'll work. Okay, I'm gonna give you the potions. And then we'll go resurrect Jahira and Khalid. And who's overweight? Are you? You're overweight. Okay, I'm gonna give this to you. That should be plus one, which it is. I need a bag of holding. Yes, I know. I don't think that exists in the game, though. It'd be great if it did. The first Tales games? Tales of Destiny? Any particular reason? It was a PS1 game. It's like $100. It's a $100 game. Damn. It's very good, Tales of Vesperia. See, I have Tales of Vesperia, I have Symphony, and then I have Berseria is the ones that I got. Alright. Is there anything
this
else I need to grab?
Shows promise exceptional.
Okay, I'm gonna save.
Cool. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Alright, let me walk back. Get Khalid and Shahira back up. Resurrect them. Get them their loot. And we should be good. Yeah. As far as I know, once we get done with this, it's straight into chapter 5. Nope. Run. 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 I don't know what that is, but run.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
And then we gotta do a few identifications. Once we identify a few goodies, I'm gonna see what kind of goodies we get, and then we're gonna sort the goodies. Own it from when I bought it and new. It's the best game with a great story and a huge cast of characters. Lots of witty dialogue too, and areas to explore. Side note, also probably should get around to playing the Collection of Mana series, because that's out now, which is looking kind of good. And apparently it's either today or tomorrow, Cadence of Hyrule comes out on Switch. Which also
Squeaky
looks pretty good.
Little cult, guide your eye on your travels.
I haven't played Crypt of the Necrodancer, but man, does that look good though. God, that sounds demonic. Okay, now, identify. Cool. Check. Nope. Okay. Nope. Okay. Ah, Morningstar. Ooh, and plate armor. There we go. But no, if anyone knows where I can sell a wyvern head, that would be awesome. I'd love to know that. Full plate. You. Full... Wait, what is that? Falorian's plate. Captain Falorian... Leader of Kalimshan's 12th Cavalry Brigade wore this enchanted armor for the last time during the Battle of the Spider Swamp. There, he lost his life, an army trying to rid an unrecorded evil from the area. We're gonna give that to Khalid. Which apparently is not as good of armor. Well, that's weird. It's full plate, right? Oh, it's not full plate. Okay. Well, biscuits. Okay, that goes there. The Paws of the Cheetah. Boots of Speed. The Paws of the Cheetah, these enhanced enchanted boots, were once the property of a deadly assassin found on the chasing down his prey. Fond of chasing down his prey, he moved with such speed that his targets didn't have the opportunity to respond, even on horseback. Over the time, the assassin's fame spread, and though his name was never known, all knew to fear the words last heard by his victims. You can hide, but you can't run. Alright, we're gonna give that to Minsk. Because I want him to double speed. Bag of Holding. Is that actually in Baldur's Gate, the game? Sold by the quartermaster, Belegar. Which is who? And where? Belegar. Quartermaster. Is that for the Flaming Fist Quartermaster? Because I go to click on the name and there's no link to it. Also, let me take a look at the Wyvern head. Wyvern. Tomato, tomato. In Baldur's Gate, if you meet Coran and accept his quest, you can hunt down one Wyvern and sell its head for 2,000 to Kael'dath in Temple. Temple where? Oh, in Baldur's Gate, the city, or is it in the game? But you can't do this in the Enhanced Edition. Other heads can be sold to Officer Vi for 1,000 gold, not in
the Enhanced Edition, or at a few stores that will buy this item. Why did they remove it from the Enhanced Edition? That is so weird. Yeah, they cut it. Tony, hey buddy, morning. That's strange. The Morningstar is a wooden shaft topped with a metal head made of a spiked iron sheath. Morningstars have an overall length of about 4 feet. That's a little longer than I thought. This particular one is mounted with a golden head that has been magically enhanced so as to improve performance and escape the malleability of gold. It shines at a as it kills. Sansani. Untold years ago, the fortress of the Starspire Peninsula was placed under the direct torment of Talos when a favored storm herald was murdered there. Talos promised the destruction of the city by earthquakes, its isolation by tidal waves, and the death of its citizens by storms. One pair of these boots was bestowed to ensure that none but a single man would survive to tell the tale of his wrath, the story of his wrath. Later, travelers seeking fortune in the ruined city came upon an aged man, maddened by the continuous destruction around him. The boots he wore would carry to many a distant land the legend of a city consumed by a god's wrath. Huh. Alright, we'll give those to Khaled. And then I will give this to Jahira. So that, you get that. You get that. Let's see, who's got my sword? Who's got my sword? Who's got my sword? That's right, I'm gonna give that to you. And then let's try to sort this out. Ooh, Wand of Fear, Wand of Fire. Wait, can I stack Wand of Fear and Fire? No. It's the same spell, right? Yeah. Yeah. So I can't stack it? Oh, that's a bummer. All right, Mage Robe of Cold Resistance, 20%. What do you have on? Fire Resist, and, really see him using it, to be honest. All right, give one to you, and I think that is good. Really need a club for Jahira that is a plus one.
You point, I punch.
Full plate save.
And packing steel.
All up about now wouldn't hurt none.
All right, let's head back, Chet. Actually, we'll rest right here and then head back. So, boop. And the only one
I'm
that's
not bothered.
Not quite healed. All right, go ahead and heal you real quick.
Let's talk cool ones. Butt kicking for goodness.
All right, head out. Let's go in the mines, chat. We got the loot. We got the power. I'm. Oh my God, Minsk. How fast is he? Oh my God, look at this.
Meow. Meow.
Like a little Speedy Gonzales. This is great.
Talk, squeaky wheel gets the kick.
God, he's gonna clear so fast the bad guys.
You have been waiting
for goodness.
Yep. Ignore him. Ignore him. It's okay.
You have been waiting.
Or do not ignore them. Come on. Okay. Thank you.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
And he's off. That club should still be here, right? All the loot? No, it's all gone. I know that Jahira really doesn't. You can't even bother to use them. Alright, give her that. Biscuits. I mean, I guess I could have her summon.
You've a task.
Her hammer, right? Because how long does a summon hammer last?
Ooh, you could also get entangled. Ooh, you could also get that. Ooh, you have more. Yeah, let's go with Flame Blade just in case. How long does this last? 4 rounds. Okay, and then how long does this last? 4 rounds. Okay, so a decent amount of time.
Full plate and fucking steel.
Maybe I gotta refresh that. Hang on, chat. That seemed unusually delayed. Spyro Crash Bundle on Xbox One. Oh, nice. Tell me how Spyro is, by the way, because I haven't actually played that. At least not yet, anyway. Knock him out! And we violently beat them with sticks. Anything plus one? Anything good? No. All crap. It's all crap.
I care not.
You care some.
I'm gone.
Bad case of armor chafe, guys. It's real. Alright, it's real. Ooh, I wish it was a mace. I really wish
your
it was a mace.
Ah! Punch.
All right, up we go.
Wheel gets the kick.
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
I really hope lines like this are still in Baldur's Gate 2. Please, don't kill me. I'll tell you where the miners are, okay? Yeah, I'll do that for you if you spare me. The entrance is in the Bailey to the east. Please let me live. Oh, and he's got... Well, dude, you didn't give him a chance to make a choice here.
Oh, wait.
I'm offended by that. Alright, boop. Boop. Oh. Chat, I feel like we're gonna go rogue for our next play, for Baldur's Gate. Just to make it easier. Heavy crossbow. Ooh. Does nobody carry a freaking club nowadays? Really? Mace? Spear? No? Alright. That's fine.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Squeaky get the
wheel gets the kick.
Okay, so they said to the east. Goodness. If I keep going up this way, it should be fun, right? Hey, there's a squirrel. Okay, Minsk, slow down, buddy. Slow down. It's okay. Like, you're hyped up on pixie sticks right about now. Alright, whoa! Go get him. Did you know you were handsome with that stripe in my hair? Oh, well, thanks, brother. Appreciate that. I try. I try to be old and natural. Yeah, like an oldie natural. You need to watch the trailer. It's called The Owl House. Okay, haven't heard that one. Tony, can you link it in Discord? I did see Starbase from the guys behind Trine. If you are, like, looking for a game to play with friends and it's sci-fi and it's like a first-person game and it looked real good, it's like a souped-up version of Space Engineers, probably the best way to describe it. Also, there is a this game coming out that I'm thinking would be kind of fun to play with you guys if you're curious. Apparently it's only be like $15. It's called Midnight Hour. It's essentially Prompt Hunt, but
yes.
It's 6 minutes matches.
Steel.
It's from the creator who made Gravity Falls. Okay, yep, put it in Discord. Just don't get weird A-person company. Why would I be weirded out by that, bro? I mean, you know I'm straight. I know you're gay. We cool. So I see it's black and white. So I don't know about you. It's called Owl House. Okay, so Tony, make sure you link that in. Might want to link it in chat too. Yeah, just in case. SJ, welcome back.
For anyone that's interested, I should say. Makes an appearance. Well, I mean, I feel like you have to, right?
What you want? I am God.
Gotta have a little bit of an appearance. I am God. Oh, make sure. I do feel like this should automatically be on. Find traps, detect illusions.
You point, I punch.
Full plate, there we go.
And fucking steel. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
This is kind of sweet. I did not expect.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
I hate them flaming fist pansies.
You're those bastards who've been taking down our mining ops. Well, you've come to the wrong place, kiddos. I'm one mean son of a bitch, and I'm gonna give you a world of hurt. You're by yourself. Are you serious? Oh, he's serious. Unknown guard is serious.
Go for the eyes, boo.
Unknown guard's gonna die. Unknown guard dead. I mean, give that man a raise. He actually did his job, so kudos to you, buddy. Kudos to you. Game of Thrones, Season 8 Rushed Harry Potter Story. 8th story, a bad fanfic MCU. 8th film, The Dark World. Is anyone else nothing a pattern? Noticing a pattern? A little bit. A little bit. But John Wick 3 was good, though, Foreteller. Yeah. It also had a really good villain, too. Guards! Guards! And Darson's speaking ill of Daveron? Wait, you're no guards. Oh, guards, guards! Mom! He's taking shit again. Talking shit again.
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
Right, it's on me, is it?
It is.
Get me out of this hellhole.
There are two reasons I pound this pick against these rocks. Do you wish to hear them? I sure I would. First, because I imagine this rock to be my captor's skull. Second, because the meager spark that leaps from my attempt is to all the light I'll ever know again. If you be a new slave like I once was, you shall learn these simple truths soon enough. Dude, I'm decked out in full armor. Do I look like a slave to you? Also, you're free to go, by the way, if you want. Like,
let's
you want to
talk
leave.
More fight.
Or not. Hey, you know what? If you want to stay here, that's cool too.
And fucking steel.
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
So, you are the... Who are you guys? You here to buy some iron or something? You know, while you're here, maybe you should give me some advice? My wife's been complaining lately, mostly about her late night life. You see, with all that stress and trouble lately, it's been taking a little starch out of my maple, if you get me meaning. Random guard 886, why are you telling me about your maple? Why in the nine hells are you asking such a question? Hey, wait a second. I recognize a bunch of you now. You're the guys who've been causing all the trouble lately. Surrender!
Right.
Again. I don't think he read the room. Yeah. Also, SJ, welcome back. Card expired last month, mainly because new card to run. They didn't. It was 13 days ago when they bought payment. She calls me today that that's money in my account. It's like your card expired and we need it. Oh, I always love it when you get a brand new credit card and or debit card and you have to change everything and it still doesn't work out. Miner. Wait, what is that? Is that? Okay, that's not a door. It looks like a door. Right now. Oh, and by the way, we see Dippersat in the background. Okay, hang on. I will look at the trailer when I'm done streaming. I promise, Tony. I promise. Oh, go get him, guys. Woo! There you go, Minsk. Show him the right side of Boo. I mean, you could do the...
I'm not bothered.
Don't see why you need a trailer breakdown, but... I was a bard once. I knew every song that ever was, and I could sing them all so beautifully. But now my throat's been choked by dusk, and my lungs have withered in this chilly air. 1,000 curses on Devlin, and whatever man it was that hired him.
Cool one song. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Are we gonna just kill every single guard? I mean, I'm okay with killing every single guard, but like... Looks like we're gonna kill all these poor guards. I shouldn't say poor guards. Clearly, they know what they're doing. But they're by themselves. Okay, not the way. Look like the way. Oh, hey, how you doing? Come here. Get them, Minsk. Okay, so Minsk is just straight up our damage dealer. I love it. I'm trying, but I gotta find the bad guys. Why do you freaking keep... I don't know the way! I never know the way! It's a mine, too. It's like basically like this. Marco! Marco! Ooh, what was that noise? Nope, just a miner. Wait, is this another dead end? Oh, boy. Okay. Came in through here. Is it really to the north? Maybe it's to the south. Hang on. I'll figure it out. I got it. Dippian.
Help us, please.
What's going on? You're not our captors.
No, we're not. We'll make your way to the surface. Believe while there's still time. We'll take care of the remaining guards down here. Go!
I thank you, stranger. With every ounce of my strength that is left in me. I haven't seen the light of day for well nigh a year.
Careful. It's gonna hurt. Miner. Have you found your miner today? Have you? You have? Oh my god.
I can take Drizzt with both my arms tied behind my back.
You there. You're not supposed to be in this area. Surrender yourselves now. You're going to die, little guard. Wait a minute. What am I just saying? I give up. How does... We don't think so. Man, I'm really tempted to do number two, but I feel like this could put us in a really bad spot. So, you wouldn't kill a man with a wife and 10 children, would you? I mean, do you have glasses too? Because, I mean, I have a line here. You know, I'm still a good guy. Yes, we would. I love how they added that. Yes.
Excellent. You have 10 children, or do you have 10 orphans?
No. You got a fate worse than death already. No matter what I do to you, hell is coming for you, whether you know it or not. Thank you so much for sparing my life. I didn't really spare you, my friend. Good luck. Oh, bad guy. Get him, Minsk! Oh my god. Minsk, you are the Ghibli Bit Man. I get the funny feeling I was going the right way. Damn it, I was. I mean, we get a little brownie points for killing a guard who's only like 120 experience. It's nothing, right? But something's better than nothing. We are going the right way, right? Please, someone call the right way, because it's the only way that looks like a... Wait. No, that's not the right way either?
Nature, sir, as you direct.
Okay, don't... Nope. Oh, they're stuck. Why are you stuck?
As you direct.
There you go.
Butt kicking for goodness!
You know, I kind of envisioned that with the Enhanced Edition, they would have fixed most, if not all, of these bugs, right? But, no. So, I guess this was the way. Yeah. Okay, Minsk. Oh my god, no. Oh my god.
For goodness.
Yep. This way.
You okay. My bunch.
Psst. There be a plug somewhere that seals this mine from the river's torrent. Find it, and you can render this hell no more than a watery memory of its former self. Where is this plug you speak of? This is the only mine between Baldur's Gate and Am that is still producing valid ore. However horrible its method, much as I would love to flood this fetid walls, we might yet need more than memories of this place. Ooh, where's the plug? I know not only that Deverin is said to have the key upon his person at all times.
Less butt kicking for goodness!
I care not. This way.
Out of this hellhole.
I love how they just like repeated get me out of get me out of get me out of get me out of.
Cool one. Butt kicking for goodness.
Once Tree has an astral chain, that does look pretty good. I mean, it's Animu as hell, but it looks good.
For goodness.
And that's a platinum game, is it not? Hey, who's that? Uninjured guard. We're about to be injured here in a minute.
Woo!
Yep. Is everybody getting sleepy? Is everybody okay sleeping here? Okay. Everybody's fine sleeping here. I was not expecting that. Hey, anybody want to leave? No? 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 Is it? Oh, I guess it's hair. Somehow I envisioned the slaves not being human. It looked like they had proboscis going down. Showed fighting two bosses and all things could be really amazing. We used the chain and different legions. The legion thing kind of reminds me a little bit of JoJo's, doesn't it? And a little bit of Pokemon, I guess, because you can take and capture one and then use it as an ally, right? Longsword. And I really needed like a club plus one just in case. Imoween. Go ahead and open the door. You care some?
I am gone.
Oh. Ooh. Aww.
Cool one. Ball plate and packing steel.
Ooh! Wait, what? Ooh!
I'll need a healer.
So there's traps, chat. There's traps. Oh my god, there's traps.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Do we not rest? Okay, rest. Okay, kill him.
My blade will go.
Rest.
Whenever you get him.
Much clearer with rest. Fight we stop.
I don't. You gotta kill the one guy though. Come on, you can kill the one guy. It's one man. Okay, pick up the money. Save. Rest. Woo!
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
Hang on. Oh shit. I got a really dumb idea. I should have saved, shouldn't I? Okay. Back away. Happy thoughts. Boop. We're good. Okay, now save. Okay, we're good. Imoen.
You're a queer fellow.
Is still detecting traps. But somehow she didn't detect the trap that killed us instantly. That's a problem. That's a big old problem, Chad. Alright, you detecting anything yet?
Perhaps this group
what
needs
you want?
Quite as much help as
I've
I thought.
Done had enough of this.
Okay. Check all the containers, Chad. Okay.
You're butt kicking for goodness!
Good on you if you save the day.
Hey, what adventures? I am up. Please don't hurt me. I promise I won't scream. I don't want to die. Please let me live. Just don't kill me. Are you gonna let me live? Are you? Huh? Huh? I'm really tired, sir. Just shut up. I'll be good. I'll shut up. You can count on me to be quiet as a mouse. Yes, sir. No sound coming from this mouth. I'm going to shut my mouth so tight they need to pry it open with a crowbar after I said something, and then before I said something, and then after again. Okay, well, so long as he's not going to cause any trouble, I think we're good.
Yep.
I believe in him, chat. Okay, so that door is a trap?
An open wound in Mother Earth. I would plug it had I the power.
Hang on. I can't